are taking some chances from the blue line. Here is Leetch, rink wide. They take a look across the front. There is Leetch right there. That hits good! Brian Leetch with the backhand shot. And the Rangers get the first goal of the game. With only 7 seconds to go on the penalty to Alexei Kovalev, Brian Leetch deserves something in this game. Well, he has made some terrific plays. Now, he was cutting for the net on this one, and the pass went end over end, so the play died. Brian Leetch stayed with it, and I think Anson Carter might have deflected this one in. With Adrian O'Coin, no, he didn't. With Adrian O'Coin on his knees, Brian Leetch was able to find daylight just inside the left post, and the Rangers all breathe a sigh of relief now with a 1-0 lead.